Watching My Little Pony, man. This is my favorite show, dog. Bro, yeah. Dude, I'm kind of tired. I think I really.
You're better than this, Sean. Come on. Round of applause to that. Stop. Alright, so last night I did what I like I do every night. I when Sean goes to bed, right before he goes to bed, I pretend to fall asleep and just roll in place on the bed, like pretend I'm seizing up, just to watch what he does, hear what he does, see what he's doing. Don't bother me about how creepy that is, but just know that's what I do all night. And, tonight was a bit weird. I was watching, and he got up after a while, and he was panting, and he was talking to himself, like, compulsively. It was almost scary, like, over and over again, like, "Oh, My Little Pony is so good. I love this house. Oh, My Little Pony." And I swear he might have been touching himself a little bit, but, it was terrible. So, 4 solid hours of that, I was laying there just watching him like, oh my god, he has an addiction. But,
hey there, sleepy poo.
How you doing?
What's up?
Breakfast. Morning. You don't like fruit? Fine. You don't like fruit? Go make your own breakfast. Get out of here. Shoot. So,
as I was saying, 4 solid hours. I eventually passed out, but I don't know how much of it he watched. Because I passed out after a while. Sean?
Yeah?
Last night, I woke up from my sleep last night. And you weren't laying down next to me, so I scanned across the room and I saw you sitting on the couch with no shirt or pants or anything on, just panting and mumbling to yourself, staring into this blue light. I was wondering what you were doing until suddenly I heard, "My little pony, my little pony," and then suddenly I knew what was going wrong.
I'm sorry.
Alright, so that song should have helped you calm you down a little bit. You're alright, right? It's better? You're okay? No? Alright, well, we got you the intervener. We got you Mike the intervener. Right over there. You see? Look!
Yay!